with Senator Rice have said their intent of this bill is, which, whether you're a lawyer or a furniture salesman or an insurance agent or whatever you are, somebody's paying you to go down and pass legislation that I think is illegal. If not, it should be. So if we had a bill here that said, reiterate it or clarify or that it's illegal to seek compensation to pass legislation, I'd be all for it. This bill only addresses lawyers and consultants, whatever that is. I'm offended as an attorney that we're singled out. I mean, attorneys, quite frankly, I know they're not really held in high esteem in this chamber, but or the general public for that matter, probably. But there is a great benefit in dealing with the law every single day, and you come across issues, not every day, but oftentimes, that need addressing. I send a letter to every client, whether it be a divorce client or somebody more significant, I should say significant, more wealthy, saying that we expect no legislative favors when we enter into this attorney-client agreement, and I refuse if there's an interest that is expressly addressing a client. But I think Senator Garner's right, and Senator Flatwood is right. Under this, if there was any topic that at all impacted any client, whether it be domestic or whether it be a garnishment, wages, or child support, or whatever, that included from certainly appearing, testifying, or coming down and presenting a bill before the chamber. So the intent of the legislation, I'm fine. If we want to amend it and clarify what the ethics opinion said, that legislator can't take money for passing legislation, by all means, let's do that. But this bill doesn't do that. This bill singles out attorneys and is very ambiguous, and so I would encourage the sponsor to give an amendment and do what the ethics opinion of Senator Rice read, address that, and don't single out industries because, quite frankly, every single one of us, regardless of the industry we have, you become an expert on it and you run the legislation that involves your industry, as you should, as we need you to as citizen legislators. So I'm asking for a no vote on this, and then we can have legislation that addresses what the sponsors say is the intent of the bill.
Mr. King, good question.